Hi children, now let us complete the worksheet number 1. Worksheet 1. The first question is, join the letters in the circle with the letters given outside and make words. Here, look here, some letters are given in a circle and some letters, M, P, T, V, these letters are given outside the circle, and A, N, these two letters are given in inside the circle. You have to join these letters which are given in the circle to the letters which are given in the given outside the circle. Ante ikkada circle lo rendu letters icharu, tarvata circle baita 4 letters icharu. You have to join them. M A N, man. P A N, pan. T A N, tan. V A N, van. It's simple. Next, second one. Change the words in capitals into small letter words. Here, on the left side, some words are given. All the letters are capital letters. You have to observe these letters and you have to write the same letters, but not capital letters, but small letters. You have to write the words with small letters. Here example is given, M-A-T, mat. These are capital letters. On the right side, M-A-T, small m, small a, small t, mat. Second one, G-A-M-E, on the left side, G-A-M-E, game, capital letters. Same way we have to write G-A-M-E, game, small letters on the right side. Third one, L-E-A-F, leaf. These are capital letters. Now let us come to the right side. Second blank. L-E-A-F, leaf, small letters. Third one, S-O-A-P, soap. These are capital letters. You have to write the same letters, but we have to write small letters instead of capital letters. Small s, small o, small a, small p, soap, over. Now the last one, W, E, A, R, capital letters are given on the left side. Now we have to write the same letters, but small letters instead of capital letters on the right side. W, E, A, R, where, that is over. Now come to the third question. Make as many words as possible from the given word discrimination. Make as many words as possible from the given word discrimination. Here a word is given, that is discrimination. With the help of the letters given in this word discrimination, you have to form some more words. Here N-A-T-I-O-N, nation. One word is over. Next, O-N, on. Another word is over. M-A-T, mat. Third one is over. N-O-T, not. Fourth one is over. I-S-E-S, fifth one is over. I think you have got it. Fourth one, write two rhyming words for the given word. B-T, bet is given. You have to write the rhyming words for B-T, bet. N-E-T, net. G-E-T, get. First one is over. Second one, S-A-T, seat. B-A-T, beat. M-E-A-T, meet. Second one is over. Third one, J-A-M, jam. A-R-M, arm. J-A-M, jam. A-R-M, arm. Next, P-A-L, P-A-L-M, palm. J-A-M, jam. A-R-M, arm. P-A-L-M, palm. Third one is over. Next, fifth one and last one, copy the letters. Capital letter and small letters are given. Capital P, small p. You have to write the same letters below it. In the same way, capital G, small g. Capital T, small t. Capital B, small b. You have to write like this. It is over. Very simple. I think all of you have got it. Thank you. Let us meet in the next class.
Dear viewers, please watch.
like, share and subscribe our English channel so that I can make more videos on spoken English also. Thank you. Thank you one and all.